Hi, today we're going to be working on inchworm. Inchworm is just using your own body, okay? It also works with your flexibility, it'll make you stronger throughout your core. You'll squeeze your stomach when we do this. So we're going to bend forward. I'm going to just start walking your hands forward. Nice knee. And just to a push-up position. We'll take it to a push-up in a bit. And come back. And back. And then. And back. That's only half of the inchworm, so let's go for the full inchworm. Go forward. Now your feet walk in like an inchworm. And then you stand up, and then you keep going forward. So here we go forward again. Now we'll add a push-up. Bring it in. And we can add a lot of stuff with this. So here we go. Now walk your hands. You can add a push-up. You can twist up. Then twist up. And then walk in. And you can keep adding different stuff. You can do each one like this. Walk it in. Let's do 10 Himalayas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then walk it in. And just keep going. It's a great, great workout. We can go all the way down. Come on. Back. Walk in. We'll do that one again. Come down. Walk it forward. All the way down. Come up. Push up. Walk in. Doing great. Keep going. Walk it forward. Let's do that one again. Up. Up. And. And down. We'll do that one more time. I call that one Superman. Or Supergirl. Down. Up. Up. Walk in. She's doing with push-ups now. Here we go. One. Walk in. Forward. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Ten. All right. Nice work. If you do those often, you'll get stronger. And I suggest you do them like every other day. See you tomorrow.